shall remain the heart and soul of Mamre.